One, two, three,
funk it.
It's 11:25. I'm heading to the library. I had my Spanish class at 10 a.m. And then I've been like prepping my stuff, cleaning my room. I really need to clean my room because like this weekend, it was not it. I could not for the life of me fall asleep last night. I think I fell asleep at like 3 a.m. even though I went to bed at 12. Today I'm going to the library because I'm finally going to start studying for exams again. I had taken a 2-week break after my last assignment was due. I have a month until my first exam. Now it's time to get back into studying. Let's go. I'm so not excited, but I'm not gonna do much today. I'm just gonna go to the library. I'm gonna go. See you guys.
Kama Sutra, does it suit you? Your velvet dress is slipping off. Would you stay with me? It's coming through you. Never knew you. Never knew how much it means.
Hey guys, I'm back from the library. I went to Aldi on my way back. And then I went to town to drop off a roll of film to get developed. And then, what did I do? Came back, did some chores, cleaned my room, finally. It's looking so clean now. I had lunch on campus with my friend. And yeah, pretty much a good day. Not much going on. It's a really nice day, so I could go on a walk. But also, like, I've been to campus and, like, to town, so I'm feeling a bit lazy. Also, it's so cold outside. Like, it looks really nice outside, but it's actually pretty cold. I don't know why. Like, it's only 9 degrees, but I was freezing today. So I think I'm just gonna chill in bed. Like, I'm so tired. I just wanna watch YouTube in bed. So that's what I'm gonna do. Nothing much interesting happening. I'll see you guys soon. Hey guys, happy Sunday. I'm heading to the pub with some friends right now from Magnet. I don't know if you guys knew, but I was working in Magnet and we're meeting up in the pub today to just meet each other, drink and stuff. It's like 12:40. We love day drinking. I wanted to show you guys my outfit because it's looking pretty cute. So I'm wearing a white top. I got this in Brandy Melville a long time ago. This cardigan I got in a charity shop. This vest I got in Zara, my zebra pants from Motel Rocks that I got on Depop, and then my Puma shoes that I got a long time ago. These earrings from Okolo London, and then my amulet from Dior Alexandra's brand, and my high school ring. Hopefully it doesn't rain outside. I brought an umbrella just in case. It should be not too cold, like it's 15 degrees, so hopefully I'm not cold either. But yesterday, like, I was out as well and it wasn't cold at all. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog much because, like, I get uncomfortable when I vlog around my friends, but we'll see. That's all I'm doing today, honestly. This is the only exciting thing I'm doing. Yesterday I didn't do anything. I went to the pub last night with some friends and that was it. I didn't do anything else. I just ate pizza and watched TV. Yeah, it was great. Anyways, I'll see you guys soon. Hey guys, happy Wednesday. I'm really bad at vlogging. I have not vlogged anything since the last time I talked to you guys, but I've just been going to the library and studying there and going on walks with some friends and nothing too interesting, but I thought I would make an effort today so that I would have some content for you guys. Yeah, I just got ready. It's like 9 and I'm ready to go. I need to go pick up some photos in town and then I need to buy a calculator. And then after that, I'll go to the library and then study there all day. And then I have like an event tonight at 5:15 for like half an hour. So I'll come home before that. I woke up at 8 and I'm so tired, but it's fine. We move. I'm gonna go. Hopefully I get to show you guys a bit more than previous days. Hey guys, I just did my skincare, so like, if I'm shining, this is why. But yeah, I haven't vlogged much. I literally am so shit at vlogging lately. I don't know why. Or like my life, it just isn't interesting and I just forget to film. I got my film developed and the shop gave me a DVD and some prints. And like, I didn't have any DVD players anywhere. And I asked my friend and he had one, so I went to his, got my photos, came home. Had an event and then I just like ate some food, watched Netflix, took a shower, made dinner, watched Netflix again. That's all I did. Like, yeah, when I come home from the library, I just chill and not do anything. Like, I just watch Netflix. And right now it's like 11 and I'm gonna read a bit and then go to sleep. I'm so tired. I'm gonna wake up early tomorrow, well, 8 a.m. to go to the library again and just do it all over again. Yeah. It's really not interesting. Like, there's not much I'm doing except for studying and like hanging out with friends for a bit. That's it. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope I have enough footage. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, please give this video a like and subscribe to see more videos by me. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. If time are you, I'll take the passenger seat. We drive around to the sky and see me.